garlic powder.
Welcome back, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Joy's Kitchen. So, in this vlog, we are going to make a chicken wrap. So, let's get into our chicken. Let's cut our chicken very, very, very thin first. It's right here, okay. Make it flat. Okay. Like that. Alright, I'd like to take the fat out. Be careful with the knife, you guys. Okay. Alright. From there, we are going to season them. Get salt both sides. Black pepper. We got have these garlic. It's a garlic powder. And of course, I like it. This is the smoke. Paprika right here. Smoked paprika. Just sprinkle it around. This will give our chicken a smokiness to it, and do the same thing in the other side. Garlic powder. So this is our chicken. It's ready. There you go. And then from that we are going to move in our pan. Drizzle it with olive oil. We are going to prepare some of the ingredients. Yes. Mango. I got the lettuce ready. I'm using the green lettuce. I don't want hardcore in there. So there they are, ready. Mango. My mango is not ripe. Oh, we have to stop and flip our chicken. Back to mango. Back to our mango business. Yeah, we got our cucumbers. This may be 3/4 of that. No, 1/4 of your cucumbers. This has been washed. And this is English cucumbers, you guys. Okay. Ingredient is ready right here. They're ready to assemble. Make sure you're cooking your chicken like perfect for the cook, okay? Because you don't want raw. Alright. So while I'm waiting, I'm munching on today. Mango, it's thinly sliced. I don't know why, I don't know. Here, thinly sliced. That's good. Chicken right here. Right there. It's almost over. The cook. We'll be right back. The chicken is done, and we are going to we have to let it set for at least 5 minutes to keep the moisture, to keep it moist, you guys. So yeah, I just keep it. It's been 5 minutes. We are going to slice our chicken. So from that, we are going to assemble our chicken wrap. It is very, very easy. Got my ingredients right here. All my ingredients that would put our wrap together. So we're using mayo. First, I'm using spinach tortilla wrap. This is gluten free and vegan free. This is good for vegan people. Okay, so we're going to spread a generous amount of mayo. I don't know, this is how I do it, so I don't know you guys how you do it, but this is how I do my chicken mango kikamir wrap. All right, put that in. And then we're going to layer our lettuce like this. Then I'm gonna put a few pieces of cucumbers, just like that. And then mango. And then we're going to add chicken. That's our chicken. Right. Ooh. And you're going to fold it, roll it, just like that. We'll see. Okay. Make sure when you roll it, it's very, very tight. Like, cut it in half. And this is how it looks like, you got. Here. It's just right here. Like that. It looks like inside. And, since I'm hungry, so let's give it a taste. There you go. Here's our chicken mango wrap. It's good. You can see everything in there. Like, here, I don't know, why is it? See that? Lettuce, cucumber, mango, and chicken. Very good. This is very easy, simple, and not expensive for your snack or lunch, dinner, something like that. Yeah, give it a try, you guys, and you'll enjoy it. Anyway, you can use any tortilla wrap you want, and you can cook chicken as deep fried or baked chicken. You can do that as an option. So, yeah, there you have it. Our chicken. There you go. Chicken, cucumbers, and mango wrap. Give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time on our kitchen, Joy's Kitchen. Thank you. Bye.